What's going on, guys? So, you may have seen the video recently trending on that guy who opens up a letter that he was given to over a decade ago. Well, I have to tell you that I have also received one. This is open on April 11th, 2021. So, I haven't opened this thing for a long time. Let's get into it.